camera. I tried, you all. I tried several times to upload it, and there is some sort of human error. So I'm gonna have to get my resident tech man on the job. My husband is the techie in the family, so hopefully he can show me how to upload it, and the next video, you all, will be much better improved. But today's video is gonna be on my old camera again. I'm sorry. Just hang with me. Okay, so today's stinky veggie recipe is chicken nuggets. The puree I used was sweet potato, because sweet potatoes are so super healthy for you. We had them earlier in the week, and I had some leftover that I wanted to use that. So I actually used that with my egg. What's that wash before you put the breadcrumbs on? It's like an egg mixture, egg wash, I don't know what you call it, but before you put the breadcrumbs on. So here's my takeaway. I thought it was a little thick, and I didn't really like that, so next time I would probably mix a little carrot puree with the sweet potato, and hopefully it would thin it out. Now for some of you, this thick consistency may work in your favor. You may like that because it's easy to coat the chicken. I didn't love it for me, so that's my takeaway. I loved the breading though. I felt like it was really healthy. I really liked the breading. It was light and crispy. So I loved that. So today's stinky veggie recipe is chicken nuggets with sweet potato puree. That's your stinky veggie. All right, you all, hopefully you enjoy it, and stick with me, because next time, I promise, I will use my new camera. Okay, you all, enjoy.
Here's what you need: Parmesan cheese, panko breadcrumbs, flaxseed, sea salt, garlic powder, onion powder, paprika, one egg, mashed sweet potato, and chicken tenders.
Catherine at Do It On A Dime Family sent me a cookbook, The Sneaky Chef. I love her philosophy. I haven't done any of the recipes, so today's recipe is actually one of my own. But maybe I'll do my next recipe out of here, or maybe I will take one of her recipes and tweak it and make it my own, because that's kind of my personality anyway. When I was teaching, someone would give me an idea and I never did it exactly how somebody else did it. I always kind of tweaked it and put my own spin on it. So anyway, Catherine, thank you. You're the sweetest. How perfect is the title of this? It's just me. So maybe I can get some great ideas from this book and maybe do like a book review for you guys. Any of you interested out there in purchasing this? That would be kind of fun, wouldn't it? Thank you, Catherine. All right, you all. See you next time.